This mosque is called Masjid al-Qiblatain. This was the mosque in which the Holy Prophet ﷺ was performing the prayer towards the Masjid al-Aqsa, which is located in Palestine. Then, during the prayer, Allah revealed Hazrat Jibreel and he told to Hazrat Muhammad to change your direction towards the Qibla. So the Holy Prophet changed his direction towards Kaaba. And this mass is called, due to this, this mass is called Masjid al-Qiblatain. Means two direction. One direction was towards the Masjid al-Aqsa, and another one was towards the Kaaba Sharif.